What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Are you blind? It's me. Carl Semke. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
No, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit. Did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
You're new. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that? Hello? Can you hear me?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
He's dead.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
All right. really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting around.
Jonesy has an EPAC coming along.
We've got everything we need to...
Jonesy, what are we going for an EPAC?
Hey, hello? Hello? Peter, was it?
Yes, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out.
Thank you.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jarrett. Simon Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he was in pain. I'm not sure what to do.
He said he was hurting.
Sort of. I don't know. What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit. Where do I... Where should I... Oh, fuck!